ain't talking chips, talking gibberish. Home of the hustlers, exit 55th. Pretty Lexuses, diamond necklaces. Got pretty chicks from the skinny to the thick. Saw a movie flicks about A. Poe and Rich. If it ain't Mo, it's gowns of the Chris. 100,000 on my wrist, I paid a 1,000 for the kicks. I'm on the island with a chick, y'all niggas are so sick. Can't stop, won't stop till a nigga see the grip. See me in the newest six, partying bullshit. I'm on some new shit, new money this year. Rocks in both ears, fresh and white ears. Bubble.
What up, man? You already know what I'm doing out here, man. Man,
listen, I already heard you might have locked up and all that.
Nah, I wasn't about nothing.
Man, you playing, you need to get back to this music, bro.
Music ain't paying off right now.
Man, I'm telling you, get back to that. Everybody waiting on you. You know you been doing.
They waiting on me?
That's a fact.
I'm
thinking shit that guy was telling you about, like, doing a dance and all that.
You can't get her, man.
Yo, she's fire. Boy, I've been trying for a minute now. She keep fronting on me.
You are now listening to the sounds of Eat the Boy.
Write your heart. Every Wednesday you were my woman crush. Wasn't in love but I was close enough. I almost fell for you. I almost fell flat on my face.
Shake it up.
Woo!
Get money and mola. We ain't gon' stop till we mota. Little mama looking so rough. One time for the salsa. Salsa, salsa, salsa. Now salsa. Salsa.
I could put you on.
I don't believe you.
But okay.
Why are you lying?
But like this, here's a catch 22. If I put you on, I get a date.
What?
And if
wait.
And if I'm wrong, if I'm wrong and I don't put you on, I'll leave you alone forever. How does that sound?
I'm intrigued.
He gets to see your talent, I'll get to see it somewhere. And I get my date.
So
I don't
you
lose.
Admit that you were stalking me.
Regardless of all that, can I do that? Did it do? Nah, seriously.
You think because you're from Harlem, you just...
Not necessarily. I could really show you something. And he could actually really put you on. I'm serious. How does that sound?
You promise to leave me alone?
Promise. And if I don't, I'll leave you alone forever.
Thank you.
Alright. So, but if I do, I get a date, and if I don't, I leave you alone?
Fine.
You shake on me?
I'm not touching you. I don't know you like that.
I'll see you over. All right? Thank you.
Yo.
So.
You ain't even get her number, bitch.
Yo, I'm telling you, I got it, but I need you to set it up. You know how I need
nah,
you to
man, I'm in the streets, man. I ain't doing
Man, I need you to get back to that. Not on top of that, you gotta do this for me. But, you know your music is popular. You gotta get back to it.
Fight for you, man.
Yeah, just.
I might need to cook up some game for you to get a hump, man.
That's fine. That's what it takes to. If you feel like I didn't do good enough, but I promise you, with her, you're gonna do it.
I think about it, man. But I'm gonna write down some game for you, man, so you can get it, man.
Alright, so you get the product, I get the prospect. That works.
I might work on something tonight, man.
You said
she dance, right?
Yeah, she definitely do dance. She does, bro. Anything you throw at her, she'll dish out. Honestly.
You see if she can dance, man.
Alright, do that.
Don't make me, you know what I mean?
Nah. I wouldn't do that.
Cook this up, though, man.
Yo, I love me a thot with a blonde and brunette. No t-shirt, she Kong, your crew neck. When I was Chevrolet in it, I kinda hated it. They tried to curb me till I pulled up on the curb beat. I'm like, beep, beep, and she looking. Now she don't care if my teeth crooked. She on the phone, like, girl, he pushing. And he cute, I don't care if he took him. What you think, cuz where Gov be from, Gov be dumb. You get Gov sprung, it'll be no prenup. Ever since Mike died, my life changed. Throwing my tie, and I bagged some white things. Stop seeing me, it seems quite strange. Tell me how they like Chanel and nice things. I'm like, listen, that's out your price range. Half of y'all even know my right name. On blocks for years, my cops just stared. Then they noticed me in my Versace wear. I thought for a second like I'm not these squares. Give me my Levi's, that's what got me here.